Good morning, students. Today we are going to start the lesson, The Fun They Had. It is the first chapter of the book, Beehive. I have sent you the PDF also. You will see the lesson in that also and see here also now. Before you read, the story we shall read is set in the future when books and schools as well as we now know them will perhaps not exist. How will children study then? The diagram below may give you some idea. The diagram is given, see, the child is studying before the computer, before the screen. A robotic teacher is there and computer monitor is there. And it is written schools of future. Now you see, in pairs discuss three things that you like best about your school and three things about your schools that you would like to change. Write them down. Means you have to tell about the three things that you like very much about your school and three things you would like to change, that this change should be there in our school. Have you ever read words on a television or computer screen? Can you imagine a time when all books will be on computers and there will be no books printed on paper? Would you like such books better? As you read these days also, that the books, the chapters are coming on your phone and you are reading. So would you like these type of days, or the when you come in the school and you do study, that you feel better? Now see the lesson. Margie even wrote about in this night in her diary on the page headed 17 May 2157. She wrote, "Today Tommy found a real book." See this again. "Today Tommy found a real book." What she has written? "Today Tommy found a real book." Real book means the book in which you study daily. That is real book. It is a very old book. Margie's grandfather once said that when he was a little boy, his grandfather told him that there was a time when all stories were printed on the paper. So what type of book was there? It was very old, and Margie's grandfather told about the books of such type. They turned pages which were yellow and crinkly. Crinkly means making the sound, and the color was yellow. And it was awful funny to read words that stood still instead of moving the way they were supposed to. When you read on the screen, the words are moving. But when you read in the book, the words are still there. They are not moving. So the same thing he wanted to tell on a screen. Now next page. You know, and then when they turned back to the page before, it had the same on it that it had when they read it the first time. Means the words were still on the page, they were not moving, and when they turned the page, the same words were there on the page. Now see the next para. "Gee," said Tommy, "what a waste. When you are through with the book, you just throw them it away. I guess our television screen must have had a million books on it, and it goes for plenty more. I wouldn't throw it away." So Tommy was not happy to see the book. He was saying that my television book is better than that. And it is better that my television has many books, but I wouldn't throw it away. "Who said this?" "Same with me," said Margie. She was 11 and hadn't seen as many telebooks Tommy had. He was 13. So what is the age of Margi? It is 11. And what is the age of Tommy? It is 13. Means Tommy has seen more books because his age is more than Margi. She said, where did you find it? Now Margi is asking about the book, that where did he find it? In my house, he pointed without looking because he was busy in reading. At the attic, what's it about? School. And the book was about the school. So today we have read up to here, and on the basis of this, you can read the next also. Today I am stopping here. The next we will do tomorrow. Thank you.